Hey guys, what's up, and welcome back to another YouTube video. I haven't actually made any videos on this game, but this is a video that was requested by my live stream, and I also was gonna make a video on it, so here we are. First of all, you're probably gonna need private server. You don't absolutely need private server, because I will link my Discord in the description below. And my Discord has its own private server page filled with private server codes. Well, not yet, but I'm going to get to that tonight if I can. So, basically, you're going to want to get this thing called TinyTask. I'll put the link in the description as well. And you're going to want to head over to one of the training logs. Now, for this example, I'm going to use Shikaku, or actually Matabi. And you're going to want to be using the Roar. The Roar is so good. Like, look at this. I'm already level 15. And just you guys wait, I have another method. The same method, actually. TinyTask, which is the macro that I use. You can press record to record yourself. So I'm just going to Alt-Tab here. And go into TinyTask. And then you can set your preferences and everything. And then always have it on normal 1x. And the recording hotkey, I use F8. You can use whatever you want. And the playback hotkey, I use Control-Shift-Alt-P. So basically what you're going to want to do is have copied. So you're going to want to copy that and have that ready. And then you're going to want to hit off. You're going to want to make sure that you have your gin off at the start of this. Just so that it works better. Now you press when my mode is filled. There we go. Now I'm going to do and then I'm going to roar. And then I'm going to go in the gin room. I'm going to go out of the gin room. I'm going to go into the gin room. Out of it. And make sure that you're not moving. Like, see, I messed it up there. Basically, you're just going to want to keep doing that, and also be using your Z move. So, I messed that up, sorry guys. I'm going to hit record. I'm going to change into my mode. There is also another strategy, I believe, but this is the one that I use. And then you can also use your Z move. And you can record. Then you wait for your Z bar to fill up, and you press F8 once more. Then you go to preferences and continuous playback. And if you want to save it, I just made a document file for it. It doesn't come with a document file, so just make a new folder. And that's where you can store your stuff. But I already have it on right here. So let's play this. and it will play what I just did. Now, of course, you guys are not going to want to bail on the gin room like I did, because then the cooldown will come back on, that 20-second cooldown. So, and make sure you guys do not move. That was my mistake on moving. And there you go. And if you put it on continuous playback, it will play over and over again. But make sure at the end of the recording, you would turn off your gin and you wait there until the mode restores. Like when it's at 1,000, make sure that you wait and just sit there until your gin mode returns, and then click off of the recording and it will save. But remember to put on continuous playback so that it keeps working. So yeah, that's basically how I did it, or how I grind my levels. It is super easy, even when you're not macroing. But I do suggest if you have a private server, or if you want to use one of my private servers, code is on screen as you can probably see. Just type in whatever code you guys want. If you see it in my live streams, you can just go back to my live streams. I have tons of private servers that I went into there, server hopping and everything. So yeah, you guys can go there and you'll find tons and tons of private server codes, which I will try to be linking in my Discord. Sorry if this is a short video, but it is kind of, like, not that big of a deal. Just a simple grinding method. And then the other grinding method I do is I go in a private server. I just turn on a TV show, an anime, whatever I'm gonna watch. And I just AFK. Well, not AFK, because I'm not away from my keyboard. But I do subtly just watch, get a quest, go over, get a quest. Also, if you are going to be doing quests, I recommend Clay. Especially in the Leaf Village and the Sand too, I believe. This is so OP because you can go over mountains anywhere to get to your destination. And of course, if you have like 9 tails, then you could just use 9 tails and like a Rasengan or a Chidori to move around, because this moves you so fast. And trust me, when you get to better 9 tails stages, it'll move you even faster. But yeah, that's this tutorial. If you guys want more tutorials on how to rank up faster, just comment down below. I'll see you guys next time. Also, make sure to tune into my live streams. I give away gins. I am going to host tournaments sometimes. And if you win a tournament, you get to request whatever gin you want. And I will privately DM you the code to a gin and help you defeat it with a squad of people that already have it. Something along the lines of that. I'll just give you the code, and then we'll defeat it, and you get the free scroll. So, do be looking forward to that. I'm not going to edit this video, because it doesn't really need editing. It's not a long video. But anyway, I'll see you guys next time. Remember, make sure to like and subscribe, and turn on those post notifications to be notified when I live stream. Also, make sure to like the video. I'm trying to reach 1,000 subscribers by 2021. So hopefully you guys can help me out with that. And yeah, bye.